specializing in dispute resolution and wrongful death combinations. You know about this
thing. Whenever a corporation cuts corners on China's cast to allow people to penetrate our food, or rolls the dice on a monorail safety valve, someone like this trader calculates the minimum amount of money they can pay the victim's loved ones to keep them from suffering. Or, heaven forbid, clamoring for criminal prosecution.
Maybe that's what the money in the envelope is about. That's what Trader Farmer would have determined he tricked him was worth.
The killer set a price and then paid it. Bought the guy's life.
Just to make sure they were bad?
Understandable, if misapplied instinct. Trader makes his living by reducing the value of the person to a dollar amount. As if a widow can find faults in a husband-shaped pile of money. Or a check can raise a naked child.
And you wouldn't be the first to call me that. Arlen Schrader. Do you have any questions for me? That comment is constantly taken out of context.
We'd be eager to hear an example of white context.
I didn't invent tort law, okay? We base compensation in part on the lost future earnings of the
deceased. Our killer used your principles to determine who your case were and left that amount in exchange for his life. First swapping your eyes? Anything wrong with that?
Of course there is. The person you're talking about fired a gun knowing to cause a man's death. He's murdered, and they should be punished.
By that measure, means your clients should be done. Perhaps the bar killer should incorporate it first.
What does that mean, Wilson?
You're asking if anyone hates you? Well, I'm sure you're talking about that.
Will anyone in particular have a reason to call you brother, aside from your kind?
I was in a relationship with another attorney, and his name is Aaron Chandler. It was short, but it was serious. I broke it off, and she was very angry. I'll give you all of her information.
Ms. Chandler, it's obvious to me...
What are you doing?
Have you managed a casualty of your affair with Arlen Schrader? And if so, how angry were you when you accused yourself from your past?
Things off because of a conflict of interest, but he did not elaborate. No, I'm not even looking.
Was you?
Do you remember
Ace Way Flight 1059? Yeah, commuter flight from Florida to Vermont that crashed last year.
31. NTSB blamed the airline. So we see the fault.
You gonna help me?
And that was the
get it up.
Come on. Your
potential client.
68 over 133.
So Aceway went to him first.
Not
they haven't signed
anything
yet. Not good, but not bad. I did this
into the computer analysis. And that gave you a life of living. Arlen dumped me so he could profit off
80 people's deaths. 74 rate. Get it. Start it over. Okay.
She said he was seeing someone too, and there was a pretty nice place that came out to him, so he's actually pretty happy about something right now.
I'm going down. All the tabloids got copies of this.